Darrell Jazz Johnson, Gospel Herald. I am here with the father of Carl Anthony Towns, Mr. Carl Towns. Carl, how are you doing today?
I'm doing real well. We're on a real proud day. Very nice day, static. I mean, couldn't ask for anything better.
What went through your head when you heard the selection of your son, number one pick by the Minnesota Timberwolves?
Just sheer joy, you know. Finally a chance to exhale and enjoy the moment, you know, from everything that we've been going through, a whirlwind. But just to hear his name called first, you know, you have to sit back as a father and say, everything we've done is worth it, all the practices, all the sweat, all the time you spend together trying to get your kid to this level. I can't even explain it in words, because when I heard his name, it was like everything just slowed down, because it was like something I was dreaming, and to fulfill his dream and hear his name was something that is very proud for me.
Now, Carl Anthony said he had trouble sleeping last night, butterflies. What did you feel last night?
I haven't slept yet. I had the same thing, anxiety, just to get to this moment. You know, you just want to see your kid fulfill his dream. So, you know, it was tough to sleep. I was up all day, couldn't eat for 2 days. And you know what? Now I can actually just exhale, go over here, eat, sit down, because I know my kid is in one of the greatest fraternities in the world.
When was the first moment you saw your son play and you said, you know what? I think he has the potential to be in the NBA.
I think when he made the Dominican national team as a freshman in high school, able to challenge Al Horford and all those other pros, Francisco Garcia, and maintain and be strong enough to, you know, produce, I figured that he had a chance. I knew he had a lot of work he needed to do. I knew the things he needed to achieve. But you could see potential in the kid. He was young, energetic. And you know what? Like I said, if you work on your craft, you'll fulfill your dream. And he worked hard. And that's why today he's the Minnesota Timberwolf.
Thank you for your time. Once again, congratulations. Hopefully we'll see you when Carl Anthony is playing here at Barclays Center and across the bridge in at Madison Square Garden.
I definitely will. Yo, much love. God is good. Thank you. God bless you.